What have I been doing while quarantining? Lots of running is why I'm dressed like this, and lots of reading. I want to highlight two books. One, I'm Telling the Truth, But I'm Lying, a collection of essays by Bassi Ikpe. And What You Have Heard Is True, a really beautifully written memoir, National Book Award winner or finalist, I'm pretty sure. So lots of reading and lots of running. What have y'all been up to? Thanks.
So I don't think a day has gone by in the last 2 months that I haven't listened to Tommy Guerrero at least once a day. It's great for yoga in the morning or cooking dinner in the evenings or just chilling out in general. And when I'm really looking to get my fist pumping, I can't get enough of this live album by the band Idols, A Beautiful Thing. They have super smart, socially conscious lyrics and really energetic, catchy music.
Hi everybody, this is Adam Gusso with the Center for the Study of Southern Culture. Back in January, thanks to the Satan and Adam documentary, I made the acquaintance of a guy named Rod Patterson. He has joined my blues trio. We are now Sir Rod and the Blues Doctors. And in January and then in February, we recorded our debut album. Unfortunately, this thing called the COVID-19 pandemic interrupted the fun, and it's going to be kind of hard to release and tour in the middle of this present madness. Man.
I've been rereading some of my favorite novels, like Circe, about a goddess exiled to an island.
Fern is my assistant. She's here with me every day, under my desk, sleeping, answering the phone, and delivering the mail. Here you go, Fern. Here's something important I need you to take it for.
I'm thankful that we have all these great books to read, and I get to wear a dress shirt with shorts during all these Zoom meetings.
I've been reading Girl, Woman, Other, a great book on intersectional identity, a novel. And I've also been listening to Prefab Sprout, Two Wheels Good, because it is the most perfect pop album ever made.
Even during the big pause, I can't quit you, Southern Studies. I started with Casey Sepp's great book, Furious Hours, about Harper Lee in Alabama. Moved on to Nathaniel Rich's fine novel, King Zeno, about New Orleans. And more recently, I've been reading Blackwood by Michael Ferris Smith, who lives right here in Oxford. It takes you deep into the kudzu and doesn't let you go.
Love that. The Savage remix by Beyonce and Megan Thee Stallion. Let's look to Houston in the future for our solutions. Music is good. Music is great. Music is delivered to me by End of All Music here in Oxford to my house. But this album in particular has been spectacularly helpful in keeping me warm during the choir. Classic. Also, this incredible, beautiful book of meditative pictures by Huger Foote called My Friend from Memphis. Really recommend it.
I'm Afton Thomas, Associate Director for Programs, and my family and I have been doing a lot of reading. I am currently reading The Yellow House by Sarah Broom, and my husband is reading Black Leopard, Red Wolf by Marlon James. In addition to reading, we're getting lots of outdoor time. Noah, can you toss the ball? Sit that way, this way.